I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig.
KSKSK.
It is the start of another day at Peppa's playgroup.
Good morning, children.
Where is Madam Gazelle?
Here I am.
KSKSK.
I was wearing a mask.
You were in disguise.
Yes, and today you will all be making masks.
Hooray!
We have cardboard and coloured paper, crayons and paints, feathers, pipe cleaners, buttons, pom-poms.
Can we use glitter?
No glitter.
Please, Madam Gazelle.
Please, Madam Gazelle.
No, I have only just managed to clean up from the last glitter event.
Boy!
Begin your masks, children.
Peppa is using coloured tissue paper.
I'm making a butterfly mask.
KSKSK.
Danny Dog is using buttons and drinking straws.
I'm making a robot mask.
Susie Sheep is using feathers.
I'm making a magic owl mask.
Twit twoo.
I've made a superhero mask.
Nay.
I've made a carrot mask. And my little brother Richard is a baby carrot. We like carrots.
George has made a dinosaur mask.
Dinosaur.
And what mask is yours, Edmund?
It is the solar system with all the planets.
I see.
I've included Pluto, even though it's only classed as a planetoid.
Very good.
Edmund Elephant is a clever clogs.
So, are we all finished?
Mine would look better with some glitter on it.
Boy!
Please, can we have some glitter, Madam Gazelle?
Glitter, glitter, glitter!
There are lots of other shiny things you can use.
Not as good as glitter.
Glitter, glitter, glitter!
No, glitter gets everywhere. There is no getting rid of it once it comes out. It is a menace.
But it's so special and magic. Please, can we have some glitter?
Please?
Oh, all right. But only if you all promise to be very, very careful with it.
We promise.
Okay, I will unlock the glitter cabinet.
Boy!
Madam Gazelle keeps the glitter safely locked away.
Now, children, you did promise to use this glitter very carefully.
It is home time, and the parents have come to collect the children.
I am glitter.
Don't panic. Please remain calm. There was a glitter leak, but we have it under control now. Today, the children have been making masks.
Ooh. Ho, ho, I'm here to pick up Peppa and George, but I can't see them anywhere.
I'm a pretty butterfly. Flutter, flutter, flutter.
Excuse me, Mrs. Butterfly. I'm looking for two little piggies. Do you know where I can find them?
Daddy, I tricked you. It's me.
Peppa, what a surprise. But where is George? George, it's you. I thought you were a dinosaur.
Madam Gazelle, I can't find Rebecca and Richard. Would you mind if I took these two carrots home instead?
Silly, Mummy. It's us.
Oh, Rebecca, Richard.
Come on, Pedro. Time to go home.
I am not Pedro. I am Super Pony.
Oh, does Super Pony want to come home? Or does Super Pony want to stay here for the night?
Come home with you, please, Mummy.
Haven't we all had fun making wonderful masks?
Who are you?
It is I, Madam Gazelle.
Madam Gazelle loves masks. Everyone loves masks.